it's a crisis management. That's the 101, that's basic thing, which is keep in touch, be transparent about what's going on, inform the consumer about it, and then move on to fix the problem. And this is what they should do at this stage when it comes to a problem like this.